did we just do?
We just installed the motors.
Okay, so the motors are installed. So we've got the wires hanging down. We've identified the X, Y, and Z axis. The next thing we need to do is we need to hook them up is X, Y, and Z. We think we've got the wiring right. We're going to do that, and if that works, then you'll be CNC, and we just have to calibrate it out.
Yep.
Ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's do it. We got three green lights, so that's cool. We've got 5 volts, and we're waiting for the computer to come up.
Yes.
Okay, well, we got power there. Monitor's coming up.
Yep.
Okay, go ahead and fire up your, when your thing comes up, we'll fire up the launcher, maximize it, and home it. Maximize it and home it. Okay. Now we'll probably have to go back to step config, but we're going to try something. So click on the Y and then touch the forward. Fine, hold it down. Okay, good. Go the other way.
Just so you know, I can't see anything from the time.
That's fine. All right, now we're going to go to Z. Just touch the up slightly. Keep going. I got to see it.
Going down.
Yep, it's going down. So we got to reverse that one. All right, we got to reverse that one. Okay, now for the Y again. Y plus should be coming out to me. So go plus. I believe that's correct. Okay, try X plus. Okay, X is going the opposite direction. So X and Z need to be reversed. All right? So now we're going to exit that, and we're going to go into the step config. And we'll make some adjustments, and we'll come back. Got all the calibrations done. So, if everything's working right, go ahead and hit start on the job. And everything's running. And it thinks it's cutting. So congratulations, you're welcome to the CNC world.
Thanks for your help, Jerry.
You're welcome, man.
Watch his videos. Subscribe.